All right, I'm here with Michael Cole and Josh Mathews. Guys, you sit behind the desk every week. You know these rookies better than anybody. Real quick, Michael, who should win and who should be eliminated and why?
Well, Matt, impact means, and I quote, it means the ability to affect change. Who has affected change? Who's made the most impact? Who should win season two? That's easy. Alex Riley should win season two. Now, who's made the least amount of impact? Who should be eliminated? Well, it's the person who has no charisma. It's the person who, coming into tonight, had a worse record than all the eliminated season two rookies. And it's the person who's an internet creation, who is an internet darling, just like Susan Boyle was. Although, as we learned tonight, Susan Boyle sings much better. The person who should be eliminated, Caval. And when he's eliminated, he should take with him this. That very unimpactful stare.
Thank you, Michael. Josh, same question to you. Go ahead.
Well, now that the Michael Cole show is over, I know it's not the popular thing to do, and a lot of people disagree with him every week on Monday Night Raw, but I got to agree with you, Cole. I think you're absolutely right. With what we saw tonight from Caval and what we saw from the other NXT rookies, I do think Caval should be eliminated, and I think Alex Riley should win NXT.
All right, there you have it. Tonight, someone's going home.